Lakeshore Drive. Here's the sign, Old Trolley Route. Rochester Grandview Beach and later Rochester Manitoba Railroad linked resorts of a gay area at the lakeside county boat of Monroe. So this took you down to the city of Rochester through the old subway tunnel. This should be interesting. Edgemere Drive. On your right is Long Pond, sort of a watershed, and part of Braddock Bay State Park. Scenic. Turning onto Island Cottage Road. Charcoal House on your right. Lake Ontario Parkway. Island Cottage Road. A nice little turnoff. This bike path will go to your left all the way down to Dewey Avenue.